Calling all units. Armed robbery in progress. Additional officers report to Spanish Harlem.
Folks, I have received unsettling reports of Spider-Man in our public parks, where children play, apparently, stalking pigeons. Yes, wild pigeons. You may wonder if he's gone insane. A perfectly valid question, but have you heard?
This station may be safe, because it's helping test an Oscorp military application, cloaking tech. But I don't love using armed drones to test in. Someone might get hurt.
Not if I'm the one who tests it. Let's see if I can integrate the cloaking tech with my suit. Success! Energy field interferes with my web gadgets. Not exactly a keeper. Uh-oh. Those armed drones are malfunctioning. They're dangerous. And the self-destruct signal's not working from here. But cloaked, I can get close enough to trigger the destruct mechanism. That drone didn't go far. I'll download its data before I wreck it, so they can ID the problem. Okay, I need to get within 10 meters of the drone to stop it, and I'll need to be cloaked. Nailed it! Now I've gotta go visible again so I can swing to the others. Drone, but your data lives on. Better using me. Nailed it. Now I've got to go visible again so I can swing to the others. Nailed it. Now I've got to go visible again so I can swing to the others.
What are you looking at?
drone, but your data lives on. Coming, did you? Always breaking stuff. Another one bites the dust. Scratch one drone. Armed drones even legal? Stealth Spidey strikes again. Mode was fun, but it's not worth losing my webs over. Hopefully, Oscorp will figure out armed drones in Manhattan are not a good idea. But I'm not holding my breath. Now they've got the data they need. And the stealth deck is promising, even if it needs work. I think Harry's station is safe. And if they ever work the bugs out, maybe I'll whip myself up a stealth suit. Alicia's keeping busy. But I'm catching up. Let's see where she hit this time. Hello, cat. Cornelius van Lunt's place. She's hitting places full of one-of-a-kind valuables. She must be working for someone. Otherwise, why not just steal cash? Excuse me. If you told 12-year-old me one day dudes in masks would try to blow him up with rockets, well, actually, he'd probably get pretty excited.
All units, officers are pinned down by hostiles en masse. Reported location is in the vicinity of...
Gah, Mr. Again.
Bet you're wondering why I'm back in the game. Straight and narrow just got... boring. My target number's 50 million. Nice round number, don't you think? But, if you catch me before I hit my goal, I'll give it all back and go straight. My future's in your hands, Spider.
Alicia's close to her goal. I've got to put an end to this, and fast. This area's full of Wall Street guys. Target-rich environment. Hello, cat. She's obviously familiar with these places. And that gives me an idea how to catch her.
Ah!
Alicia's leading me on a chase, but that's what's gonna help me find her. By feeding all the past locations into an algorithm, I can narrow down her likely point of origin. There you are. I was too late to stop her here, but one or two more locations should give me enough data to pinpoint her hideout.
Destructive,
too!
The door's stuck!
I'll get you!
I can't breathe!
Don't care who they hurt, as long as they get what they want.
Saw Spider-Man swinging through Times Square like the glory hound he is, firing webs at electronic billboards and causing them to reboot.
Felicia's close to her goal, and I've still got way too big an area to search. Gotta narrow it down. Every data point helps. Who she robbed, where they live. Meow. I think Lonesome Pinky lives here. Stealing from a country singer. She's getting creative. But I'm getting closer. One more ought to do it.
All units report of a possible narcotic sale. Officers needed in Yorkville.